That's right, ladies and gentlemen, it's Kinnicky here with another live stream, energized up with some good energy drinks, and we are going to rock some real company tonight. I ain't got next 2 days off, I ain't got to work, well, at least at my job. I have other things I have to work on. But anyways, tonight we are straight out gaming. I got some good energy. Boom, energy right there, energy, good energy. We are going to be rocking some rogue company. We're going to be messing with a bunch of different rogues tonight, mostly the ones I've already started. First, we're going to start out with my favorite and my one and only best friend of all my favorite rogue, Glitch. But yeah. So, you know the rules down below in the channel. Boop, down here. You will have my Patreon account, my merch account. And as ever goes, anything, any day, you want to hit that like button, hit that follow, and hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to check out all the fun stuff I got down at the bottom, my merch site. Don't forget to like, comment, and share this video. So I can keep doing more and more of these videos and more and more and more of these videos. So we'll see tonight what kind of people we run into, which will probably be a lot of, you know, randoms. But we've got a lot of my friends that are on. Maybe we can get some of them into a match. Maybe. Maybe not. Who knows? But we'll try to get as many as we can. But till then, we're going to be running with straight randoms until some of my friends actually show up and get online. So without further ado, let's get into it. With some extraction to start off the night. Don't worry, I will use Dima, but just not right this moment. I'm not going to be using Dima. We're going to be setting him as the favorite tonight, because Glitch is by far my favorite rogue. If you want to know what's in this little juggy jug right here, this little thing right here, yeah. Go check out my video I posted on the taste test of Sneak Energy. Yeah. Ah, somebody grabbed my glitch, so I guess we're gonna have to run Dallas. And I hope these people who got my characters know how to use them. Yeah, I do have the music down a little bit, so you can just watch the video with talking. I haven't got no copyrighted music to play yet, but I may get some up later so we can play it in the background while we're doing this YouTube video. So, while I'm live right now, all you can hear is just music of the game, Last time I did something like this, I had a few things show up that were considered copyrighted, so I've been careful what I'm doing now. So let's get into it. They got us. Like I said, it's a pistol round. I don't really about the pistol round, so. Well, I guess I was wrong about them knowing how to use the characters. Alright, now we're gonna be rocking. Nope, looks like I got another pistol round I had to go through.
Trust me, I deserve this. Lethal out.
That was too much playing around there. So I think I'm gonna have to quit playing around and start getting some kills down. Yeah. All right, now I get to get my pistol. Now I'm got my machine gun or my that baby right there, HRM 30KS assault rifle. Got that thing equipped. Power up level my incendiary grenades. I'm gonna start putting some kills on the board.
Peek first.
Yeah, that wasn't hot around there. We got Chuck and yeah, Chalk or Chuck, Chack, whatever. And Glitch was the last two to survive. Apparently, Glitch wasn't close enough to hack anybody. Uses that ability of his, which is awesome ability. Alright, so my incendiary grenades are at max, and then I'll work on the rifle, and we'll start buying some of these other perks down here.
Out. Here, want an autograph?
Oh, it looks like I got a hot mess here. First couple of games usually sucks because I never get paired with the right people. People are newbies, so. Which we get used to when you're playing with randoms. That's where you get a bunch of randoms. Some people know how to play, some people don't. It's just random on who you get.
Come, come, come.
That's right, use that hack. You're glitched, a hacking rogue. Use that hack.
If it's illegal, I'll take it.
Oopsie. Oopsie.
Enemy spotted. Move here.
Oopsie.
Enemy spotted.
Oopsie.
I've got the objective.
Bomb is ours. Keep it that way.
Lethal out. I sprained my ankle.
Don't let it happen again.
Come.
Have the objective. Stop them.
Lethal out. I sprained my ankle.
I'm down. I Knicky Loyals. This is not one for the highlight reel, so we'll go ahead and finish this game out of the way. This is the last one. After this, we'll go on and continue. And see what we come up with. We can find some more randoms and hopefully find some good ones. I'll be right back. So I can set that. There we go. There we go, better. All right, let's see. Some more extraction.
I forgot I have my new headphones.
One, two, three, four, six, eight,
11, 14, 16, 10, boom, 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 boom. Skip team! Skip team! Let's get to you, the skater. I'm five. Ooh, skater about me. Shay. Shay. Why did I say goodbye? Shay. Why did I say goodbye? Why did I say goodbye, something? Shay. What that thing say this the pen Shay, you know the vampire is my favorite.
I'm sorry about that, folks. That was a 5-year-old and we don't want them on TV.
Extraction. Arm the bomb or eliminate all enemies. Enemies have been eliminated.
I've got the objective.
Oh, the thing I like is people who run these glitch characters and don't know how to use them.
Done.
Utility out. I'm on the objective.
45 seconds remaining. Hold them off. Nice and clean.
This I like.
Utility out.
Behind us!
I've got the objective.
60 seconds remaining. We control the site. Defend it.
This I like.
I've got the objective.
We have armed the bomb. Protect it.
Help me out.
Seconds remaining. Enemies destroyed the bomb. Regroup and try again.
I'm on the objective.
We have armed the bomb. Protect it.
Lethal out. I need a hand.
Utility out.
Lethal out.
So easy.
Utility out.
Thank you. 35 seconds remaining.
Lethal out.
Seconds remaining. Stay frosty. Ten seconds remaining. Area clear of hostiles. Nice and clean.
You thought you would win, but it was me, Dima!
Well, hopefully we get a match in with my glitch tonight, but everybody seems who's getting glitch has no idea how to use him. They just think he looks cool and is like, yeah, I'm going to use this guy, and they have no idea how to use glitch. And with all the kids that keep showing up, these kids should not be playing us at age 5. Or if the kids are playing at age 5, they should not be playing with adults. Especially streamers. We should have our own, you know. Kids should have their own. And certain age should have their own. You got this, like the game we had before. There was a 5-year-old that was playing. So I killed the comm so we wouldn't hear his voice. Too late, he already got some of it on there. I'm just hoping that it's alright. I can... May have to go in and cut that out. When I'm done, I'd probably just cut that whole section out till I got him where he was silent at. So I may cut that whole part out. But like I said, these 5-year-olds, I mean, these adults get on here to play this game. They cuss and swear. 5-year-olds don't need to be hearing that. I gotta change my profile since I'm not using. Let's change to see if they got the. Nope. They haven't got the Halloween one out yet. That's what I'm waiting on. Oh yeah, I think I have to buy some more of this stuff. This stuff is really, really good. All right, let me go ahead and cancel this real quick. I'm running to the restroom real quick, and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Let's see if we got some adults on it can play. Well, it looks like we ain't got much adults on tonight. Like I said, there may be a lot of editing and cutting on this video because there's a lot of stuff in here that needs to come out with that kid's voice and all of being that age. So let's hope we get somebody that's an adult. Yeah, we may head down to the shooting range because I want to adjust something to mine. So we may head down there a little bit and test out some weaponry and see how I can work with some stuff. We'll see. We'll get it from extract first.
you guys do all the fighting, leave the rest to me.
Now we got the glitch.
Activate the bomb or eliminate all enemies.
Move here.
Now we can really rock this live YouTube video with my main. Just a pistol round. I ain't worried about the pistol round. I usually lose a pistol round anyways. So, don't worry. The first game of the match when we do extractions pistol, I usually lose. So, don't worry about that.
Remaining.
the objective. Behind us. I'm down.
I'm down. Remaining.
All right, team, come on. Get in the game, come on. You should have been covering me while I was in there hacking that bomb.
30 seconds remaining. That one hurt our reputation.
It's a little low tech. Help me.
Enemies have armed the bomb. Defuse it.
All right, guys, we got some really bad games tonight, so hopefully the night improves. We get some better games as we go. As you see, I got rogues just standing around. We've got rogues standing around, rogues leaving the game. That's just how my luck has been going today. Yeah, as you see, guys, for all you who follow me, this is not very good.
That one hurt our reputation.
That's a little low tech.
Yeah, things like last three games in a row haven't been very good. You know, in fact, they have been rubbish.
I've got the objective.
We control the site. Defend it.
objective.
We control the site. Defend it.
Get up, rogue.
That actually hurt. Help me.
I don't know how Ronan can have two knives in the same area.
What did you expect?
Apparently she did.
45 seconds remaining. Area clear of hostiles. Nice and clean.
Enemies have the site. Lethal out. I'm down. Enemies spotted. Enemies spotted.
Enemies down.
Our ground team has been eliminated.
Oh my, this has not been a very good game. The last three games have been rubbish. I've been carrying. Rubbish, rubbish, rubbish. All right, we're gonna head down to the shooting range here because I want to test out something. I gotta set up something and test out something while I've already got it set up, so I'm going to check it out. May have to adjust a little bit here and there, but I think it's pretty well where I want it set at, so I'm going to grab it, and we're going to attach it and head down to the arena and see what we got down there going on. Don't mind the screen here for a minute. At least down here I can play around and check out some stuff on what I've got set here. Alright, somebody's trying to gain my access to my account. What? Right. Okay.
Wow, they suck.
Oh, hold on. Alright, head to the shop real quick.
Nice.
Oh, you know, these not why we're in here anyways.
That's a little low tech. Utility out.
Thank you.
That's a little low tech. Lethal out. Utility out.
Okay, I think we may be ready. Trip. Alright, shooting range was fun. Let's take it to... Let's do some extraction. Hopefully... No, we'll do some strikeout. No, I like extraction. We'll run some extraction. Hopefully we don't get no kids to run with us. Because they should be in bed. It's 11:04. The kids should be in bed. School tomorrow, so we shouldn't get any kids. But 10-1, we probably will because parents don't want to let the kids go to bed early. Nope. Hold on, we gotta check something. This is like I got somebody trying to access my PlayStation account. I have two-step verification that keeps popping up. Okay, so I gotta set this one up here. Give me a sec. What happened to it? There it is. Okay, that was not cool. That was not my password for this thing. Sorry, guys. Okay, hold on a minute, folks. This is gonna take a minute. Sorry. Well, there's nobody watching but me. Alright, sorry. It looks like somebody's trying to access my Sony PlayStation account. So I had to put an end to it, sorry. Oh, good, I got my guy. Well, let's see if the Demon's shield goes down, because I know when I use Demon, it hasn't. I haven't been able to put it down.
Prepare to get pwned. I could have downloaded that.
Extraction. Activate the bomb or eliminate all enemies.
I'm on the objective.
Lethal out.
60 seconds remaining. We have armed the bomb. Protect it. Seconds remaining.
Guess I'll do it myself.
It looks like game four in a row that we've run into some serious issues with communicating and working together.
That's a little low tech.
I see how this one works.
Defending here.
Objective. 60 seconds remaining.
Lethal out. Help me.
I'm on the objective.
We have armed the bomb. Protect it.
Okay, I am getting some seriously bad vibes.
That's a little low tech.
All right, they're probably going to come from behind us. So prepare.
We have armed the bomb. Protect it.
Lethal out. I'm down.
Okay. Alright, this is going to be my last strikeout, my last game of Extract for the night. I'm going to go with the quick, or go over to Strikeout, and hopefully I find better team over there.
Remaining.
definitely the last 4 or 5 games I've played with strikeout have been nothing but straight garbage, so I'm going to have to end on this strikeout, or go to check out strikeout after this one. Sorry, viewers and followers.
Have the site. Stop them. Use the bomb.
Finish
30
that
seconds
bitch.
Remaining.
Yeah, there's my team. At least the Saints been pretty slick on top of a game.
Enemies have armed the bomb. Defuse it. Seconds remaining.
I've got the objective.
Bomb disarmed. Mission accomplished.
Nice.
Of course we've been wiped out. Oh, that it was 3v4. And let's see who was on top of the board. Yep, I was on top of the board. There. Once again, on top of the board. Yeah, but don't look, I actually should be in third. The board, match summary shows me in third here. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Getting a little frustrated with what's going on today. I've had nothing but bad teams. So I am going to call it a night from live streaming, and I'll go from there. As always, don't forget to check out the links below to my Patreon, which is down here. Which is the link to my Patreon. And to my merch store, so go check it out. Pick up something. Get you some Knicky swag. And as always, love, peace, and a chicken grease, and I'm out.